E tu, Jack, giovane scrittore benedetto da Hemingway, Aedo, Troviero, cantastorie, poeta fingitore come profetizzava Pessoa, testimone della quotidianità come da Creto di Quasimodo, poeta dell'autenticità della politica come enfatizzava Carlo Levi. Auspichi una riflessione e un auspicio. C'è una felicità, una gioia nell'anima che è stata sepolta viva in ciascuno di noi e dimenticata, che ci tocca riscoprire e ricordare per poter continuare a vivere. Che il presagio sia nostro, auspice il tuo reading, di cui siamo ora nell'ascolto tutti cuore e mente. Posto scritto, tanto per me e per voi, perché mutuando un libro di Kirschmann volevo che voi lo sapeste.
New York, New York. It's big, it's ugly, I hate it, I love it, I'm free, oh talk to me, can't you hear me? I can't leave it, I'll do anything for it. It's so big, it's filthy, it's so sweet, I adore it, I'm staying, I'll never leave, it's in me, it's so cruel, I hate it, I love it, it's mine, I own it, it's mine, again and again I say, I hate war, I love it, it's disgusting, it's awesome, I love it, I won't go, I promise, it's beautiful. Talk to me, can't you hear me loving? Oh, it's so brutal, it's so shit. Talk to me, tell me what I should do. Anything, it's marvelous. I'll never stop loving it. Never, 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 never.
What am I to do with it? Put it on? I don't wear dresses. I love what's inside them. But this one's so sad and alone, I'll just let it lie a while on my chest, against the curve of my arm, and just let blue flowers be blue. I'm not with my breath. I'm the slow peeling away of the skin and all the deaths I've seen register in my eyes. I have been a laughing tree beside a stove of honeyed bananas. I have been a silver fox and the elegance of heels. Lullabies, the power of birth when a child dies. We're not in this world. A long time ago it happened, it was over. The world, the war, the world war. I took you by the hand through it. Tiniest town. I am the attack of liberty on the heart of heart, and the poem on the heart of hearing, the solitude, the grace, the smile that returns your smile from the depths of the biology of labor and joy. Only the heartbeats of the dithyramb approach, only the soul thrums of the cosmos define. Seems we were always saying goodbye to one another. And then you died and went into me. And since that day, 35 years ago, there's never been, from the memorial to you, 5 days later, to the homeless streets, the protests against tyrannies of all kinds, the highs and lows, screaming laughters and horrendous screams, a poem I've written, a song I've sung, a revolutionary battle engaged, a woman loved, a child I've canoodled in the cafe of Hi! That hasn't, David, been you. We must be flown, fed, and flown in airplanes provided by the nations of the earth under the command of the United Nations to lands absent of secular or religious wars. We're all the color of oil, white oil too, And the time has come for governments to become givements. And every single refugee be welcomed for who he or she is. For he's and she's your brother and your sister. And there's no way any longer to refuse the future that's already in the hands of more and more of the planetariat, which is larger than China, Russia, India, and the United States combined. We're not simply traveling anymore, more. We can go on computers anywhere, where. Now everyone can live without hunger and or disease. Kids going to school all over and war be a thing of the past. Because the instruments that enslave you, the smartphones and tablets and the like, that possess you to distraction, have already made you a planetarian. Like that Italian woman riding a bicycle on a street in Civita Nuova Marche, and at the same time reading her smartphone. She's everywhere and nowhere. No longer an Italian or of Civita Nuova Marche, she can be lifted off her bicycle seat by the hands of tomorrow and plopped down in the zippered open roof of an airplane and flown as a refugee to the country she always wanted to live in. And she'll be sitting with poor people from Syria.
The planetarian's
been born to collapse the walls of separation, the borders of spite, the myopias of hatred, so that whether international or international, it'll be sounded like the charge of the depth of the sea. You whose suicided life I carry as a forge, who first strode the street of this century. Yes, you were the first, singing through the slum of trash and the molecules chained to a thousand yesterdays. Wiper of the gravy of history from the mouth of obese lies. Servant of revolution, you who among men stormed the pallid lips of neutrality and apathy, not as a stud of craven doom, not a semblable, but as a thrust and momentum of mass and energy, announcing the towering totems of humanity freed from the hut. You Russian, more American than English, you Sabbath destroyer and leveler of twerpery and religious double talk, I have plucked a bullet so many times from your brain, I could feed 100 armed struggles with your dream.
The Platon and how did I raise?
What tears of sorrow and of joy, and as the soldier rabbi said, tears of hate as well. After beholding the pits of masses of bones, eyeless sockets, the ovens with still smoldering skeletons. My brothers and sisters, 500,000 of Jewish origin, who fought as G.I. Joes, finally, if they'd had any doubts before, understood what the war was all about. What they were fighting.
Go to your broken heart.
And if you think you don't have one, get one. To get one, be sincere. Learn sincerity of intent by letting life enter, because you're helpless really to do otherwise. Even if you try escaping, let it take you and tear you open like a letter sent, like a sentence inside you waited for all your life. Though you've committed nothing, let it send you up. Let it break you, heart. Brokenheartedness is the beginning of all real religion. reception. The ear of humility hears beyond the gates. See the gates opening. Feel your hands going akimbo on your hips. Your mouth opening like a womb giving birth to your voice for the first time. Go singing, whirling into the glory of being ecstatically simple. Write the poem. E anche Rocco Scotolaro, che è la prima poeta italiana che io ho tradotto tanti anni fa. Così, la prima Alfonso Gatto. Oh, you don't have?
Yeah.
Lament of a Neapolitan mother. Mine, the son, he didn't belong to the war, to the bosses who leave me weeping behind the door like a dog. Mine belonged to my hands, to my sallow breast where mothers dry up over the heart. He belonged to me and to the sea that washes our feet all life long. To the black dress that blinds me with dust if I cry out. Mine, the sun, he didn't belong to the war, didn't belong to death. And the pity I'm looking for is to wake with his name all night long, to stop the train so he doesn't leave. He who's already gone and won't be coming back. Mine, the sun and his death, mine, the war. May horses run over my breast and the trains and the rivers he saw. May fire burn my hair where only night walks at my shoulder. May the wind remain with the hallucinated world, the salt with the abysms that dazzle, the shroud with our mourning. And the one for Rocco Scotolaro. The graves, the houses. The graves, the houses, heart, heart, don't stop going on. Chimney smoke in the dank air, the enemy's steps, the beating of the door, really. Heart, heart, don't stop going on. The graves, the houses, November's here, the church bell, it's noon. A joke of the weather, the dead can't see. Mama's blind behind the fireplace. Heart, heart, don't stop going on. The graves, the houses, say goodbye and put love off for another evening. Like flies dying on the window panes, the prisoners rush to the gates, but the horizons always close. How many have nothing but hope? Heart, don't stop going on. The graves, the houses. It was August 10th we were removed. What are they doing back there? Are keys turning in the hotels? Are the poor and good people doomed to be shoveled around? The Jewish women are wailing on the rocks of the ruined temple. So many have no one to pray to. Heart, don't stop going on. The graves, the houses, bent men, huddling women, confessing at the grating of lottery windows. My soul is in this breath which fills and empties me. What's going to happen to me? What's going to happen to us? For whoever wants to go from the graves to the houses, from the houses to the graves, cry out to the shipyards, cry out to the miners. Heart, don't stop going on.
dance me to your beauty with a burning violin. Dance me through the panic till I'm gathered safely in. Lift me like an olive branch and be my homeward dove. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Oh, let me see your beauty when the witnesses are gone. Let me feel the moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly what I only know the limits of. Oh, dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end. Dance me to the wedding now, dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly and dance me very long. We're both of us beneath our love, we're both of us above. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end.